sports. It's in the game.
I win and I win, I lose and I laugh. I don't give a shit about the people talking trash. My mama told me that I was the one. Don't ever forget where you come from.
Trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
Great poke check. Looking to Kajula. A shot. Wonderful stop. Picks it up back there. Not able to do that well. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Lets it go. He scores. Giroux. Philadelphia's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. On a drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Fires, and a save. The Blackhawks have it at center ice. Wrister from the slot. That puck struck him in front. Puts one on. Score! We're just under 5 minutes have been played. Philadelphia scored. The lead is two. Maybe they can pull away in this thing.
Scored by number 25.
Breaks it in for an attack. Lets it go. Great save. Shoots. Outstanding save with a glove. Intercepts that pass on the attack. Perfect pass. Loud pad save. They score. That's three unanswered goals. The Flyers control from the neutral zone. Cut that off between the blue lines. The end. Good work by Bailey. Puck free. Takes his pass from the goalie. Could be trouble near the line. Directing that one to Bailey. Snapping a pass to Ruffel. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle is blown, and a man with guilt all over his face is going to the lines. Seabrook's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
The Flyers are getting their first power play crack of the game. Chicago starting back in the defensive zone. Pass attempt to Taves. Good intercepted pass.
The Flyers have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnover.
Thank you. from the faceoff, and they lock up, and a good reach. That's help from the wing. Takes that pass. Great stick. No chance on that pass.
Save.
Chicago's lugging it along in their own end. Skates it into the zone. On through the corner. Trying to go to Voracek. Pitching it to Giroux. Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone. Great poke check there. The Hawks have killed it off, so we're back at full strength. Shot on. And a save. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. On the outside, a shot. Good save there. He shot that in his own net. It's a goal.
Man, Doc, I don't know what he is thinking. This is a blackout shot into his own net. I can't even come up for an excuse for what he is doing here. He needs to sit down and think about it.
Just over 8 minutes to be played here in the first. With the scoring of that goal, they're back to within one. So maybe they can tie this thing up.
Time of the goal. 11 minutes.
He banks a pass ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Let's it go. Didn't miss by much.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Centering. Oh, came so close. The Flyers ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Knocked off the puck. Oh, what a hit that one was.
DeBrincat's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Good shooting place. Too high with the shot. Perfect wrister. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Looks to make a play. They've got it going right now. Can they finish? Gets it back. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And now we get the stoppage of play in the penalty call. Chicago's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Flyers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Slides it to the point. Let's a shot go. He scores! Winning strategy on the power play. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. And he dumps it in. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Save there. Stays right there. Chicago's got a defensive zone win. Fires! Waffle boarded. First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this. 11 for the Flyers and 4 for Chicago.
Fans, we'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena.
Chicago's suffering in net. Probably their whole team play needs to be re-examined during this intermission, but the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we...